I always found that people always wanted to put negative opinions on what you wanted to do with your life. Mm-hmm. And I just never listened to that. In this movie called The Decline of the Western Civilization, which was about the 80s metal scene, and Paul Stanley from Kiss was in it. And he said, the only people that tell you can't do something are the ones that have failed.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna tell you can't do something because I did it. You can do it. So a lot of times you get no, there's a lot of walls, especially getting into wrestling.
Yeah.
Gosh, I mean, I was a small guy. I still am small for the business, 5'11", 200 pounds. It was like, you'll never do that.
Yeah.
No. Okay, well, I'll just look, what's the other way to do it? I'll go to Japan, I'll go to Europe, I'll go to Germany, et cetera, Mexico. Same with Fozzy. It's like, oh, you can't be in a band, you're a wrestler. You know, so, well, what is it, some kind of wrestling thing? It's like, no, it's just a great rock and roll band.
Yeah.
You're always gonna have people say, oh, you can't do that, or that's not gonna work.
Yeah.
Or, you can't write a book, you can't do a podcast, you can't make a movie. And I just find the more I hear that, it just fuels me even more to do it.
Yeah.